Come on, Dima.
Yeah, that's why I ain't got nothing on but a t-shirt.
Better sit in the house, huh?
Oh yeah, most definitely. I take.
Old lady wasn't crazy about me going, but
there's some things they got to deal with.
I mean, shit, I played around the house past 3 days. Cooked warm last night.
Yeah. Folks supposed to be dropping a turkey.
No problem.
Supposed to be.
Yeah.
See how that goes. I'm probably gonna wait till I get there to cook it. Dogs just jumped the rabbit. Oh shit. Dogs got back on his trail. I hope he come this way so I can get a shot. Yes, sir, they own them now. They got them going now. Let me get up on this little road. Wait. Y'all, the rabbit done circled all the way back around. I moved in off the trail thinking I was gonna be able to get up here to him. But he ran a big old circle all the way back around from down there. Came all the way up around. And the dog's over there, so he over here somewhere. Stand on him pretty good. They putting some pressure on him. So whenever he come by, he gonna be moving. I wonder if that was him I heard. Dreek should get a shot. Dreek right down there. Damn, that rabbit came right back. finna show you how to shoot this damn turkey choke. Head shots. Take your motherfucking head off. Watch this shit. I'm gonna take your motherfucking head off. Yeah, he finna get his ass fucked up now. Sound like he said no.
Huh?
He said no. Damn. Damn, Dreek. Damn, Dreek. You don't let the rabbit get killed. Yeah, we ain't gonna do nothing but stand beside them. Well, that rabbit did. Had him going. He running 45 miles an
back up against the tree.
Find it.
He comes right here.
Where was that jumping?
Right over there.
Okay. He hit it back.
He hit it right back.
Yeah, he hit
going
it.
Going right back in. By the time I got the gun up, my safety, he was out of sight.
Dang.
He took about 2 pounds and was gone.
I seen that little field last night. Right. I knew there were dogs and everything else around.
Yeah.
That's how you get out in front of
him. Mm-hmm.
You want me to grab
it? I'll take it. If you don't want it.
Well, I got to go eat after this. So.
Okay. Yes, sir. Appreciate it.
Got a knife if you want to get it.
Well, I'll do that later.
Some people get them right away.
Oh, yeah. I have seen people.
Yeah. Squeeze it up.
Yeah, that's what Matthew
does. Yeah, just squeeze it up. This ain't make a light. Uh-huh.
Right back there.
You can slang them out too. You sit there and slang them long enough, they'll shoot right out. Find another.
Oh shit.
He came right to where I was standing at. I seen it. But he literally, if I hadn't moved, he would have been right at my feet. Damn. I had to stay right here 30 more seconds. That's him. There we go. Get him back going. Thank you. That you, Drake? I told you I came back in there. Yeah. Hey. Where you at? Man, pick the damn rabbit up. Pick it up, man. Drop it, drop it. Drop the rabbit. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop the rabbit.
You got it.
Oh, he was sitting up there?
Well, he come right by.
Oh. Huh? Yeah.
Knock him against that tree real quick.
See, he dead. Shit. The dogs did.
He come down through there.
But he went on back over here, came back in. That's why I said, look out, he back in there.
He come down, slide through there. Yeah, so I seen you at this time.
If I had stayed where I was the first time, he damn sure would have been dead.
I had been on my phone, he was through. He five feet.
I'm talking about, I had jet moved too.
I hear something. Then he said, damn, I ain't gonna be able to get safe though.
Damn.
Took off then. I thought one of y'all was gonna kill him though.
I couldn't, because when he came through there, I lost him right after he got in there. I thought Matt would have seen him, but he ran right behind him.
Yeah. He did make a quick turn, though. Didn't have to hustle for him.
Facts.
I thought we were trying to dig him out of that pile up there. Yo, it's a big pile up there.
Well, it's alcohol back there now. A little bloody tail. You're not fine enough. Hold How did I not hit him? I'm goddamn put it right on his ass. He coming down the damn tree. He should have been hit like hell. I be damned. That rabbit should have been hit. And I got a turkey choke in too. See something. I'm shooting a turkey choking. Can't touch that rabbit that far. He should have been hit. He dead, I heard him. That was Drake Lindsey. Came out up there in the pathway. He was coming toward me. I thought I was gonna be able to touch him with this damn turkey choke. Like I ain't touched shit.
That turkey choke might have pattern a little tight.
Shit, he was about 50 yards. It should have got him, yeah.
Dang.
He was about 40 to 50 at least. So it should have got him. So I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, he came out there in that pathway and was running down.
He went all the way down there. He went all the way down and shot up here. Shot down, come through here. Uh-oh, you messed up. You showed your head.
Went down, crossed the road, went down in here, turned around, come back, crossed the road, come all the way back down, crossed the road, and...
I think we got right here when he was going up the road.
I swear I was
at.
I seen you go back down this way.
I stood over there and he come out there right there. He had met some dogs up though. The dog went down there, he come back up too.
Yeah, I don't know how I ain't touch him, because at 50 yards, I should have been on him.
Yeah, who the juke moved to him? Cause them dogs shot down there,
and then he go running out. I'm about to go. Yeah, I think that is what for sure. I think y'all need to go. Y'all ain't looking too good.
Matthew!
Matt! Yeah, it's about to do a little
something-something
for a couple hours. Say 90%.
Oh, hell yeah. You'll be loading up then.
Is that the same rabbit you
had?
Probably.
I don't know. That might have been a different rabbit. Cause I told you, the dog went down and that rabbit shot out. He come out. I wonder.
Did he stay? Did he come out over here or did he come, go down to there?
He come out right there where the point right there. One point right there. The dog ran down and by the time they got down, he come running up.